The South Dakota Highway Patrol is urging drivers to use caution when traveling in northeastern South Dakota. On social media, troopers posted a photo of a U-Haul and another vehicle that rolled over on Interstate 29 in between the Summit and Wilmot exits. Troopers say the roads still have glare ice and drivers shouldn't use cruise control. Authorities also say to stay alert on the roads and wear a seatbelt.